I hear something up there on that hill. Where can I go? Where he won't kill me. This bird's gonna attack me. He did last time. Ooh, look at him. Wow, that's a real nice spot. But that bird, he's gonna attack me. I have nowhere to go here. This guy's gonna kill me. Stop. I'm out in the wide open, jeez. Let's see if this little rock will protect me. Something tells me it won't. Well, you never know. Yep, he kind of saw me. Ammo. Okay, that was awesome. Right through the head, down to the heart. I think that was 3 shots. Really? Where's this bird? Really? Oh, I like the way you drop too. That's awesome. Now let me get this before the bird attacks me. 3 shots, 87.5%. Pretty nice. Look at that, right through the skull, probably to the heart. You can do that, you know. You can do that with a 700 too. I like that one. This is really cool. That was a beautiful one. Wasn't sure if that rock was going to protect me, but man, them rocks, you know how to use them. That's how you do it. And hey, look at the sliding bug, yay. Let me see if I can use it to my advantage going uphill. No. Sometimes you can run fast. These little guys are not being my friend. Nice view, huh? Look at a beautiful day. Beautiful day. Look at that planet up there. Little guys. Hello, how are you? Hello. I really would like to keep you, but the game doesn't give me that option. Now that guy was over there. There might be another dude over here. Could be another dude over here, man. That bird didn't come down and attack me. That's really unusual. I mean, maybe they're scared of T-Rex. I don't know why they would be scared of them, but... Interesting. I guess everything's scared of everything. Oop. Hello. Goodbye. I don't want to hurt you. Oh, here comes the rain. To spoil a beautiful day. No, at least there's no Utah raptor around, right? Let me go up this hill. Let me see if there's another T-Rex over here. Let me see if there's anyone over here. He's usually down in the valley there, but it's been a long time. Usually if you get on the game and go right to, like, Sir Arthur's, then the weather station, or here, and then, you know, Madame Celeste, and then the weather station, most of the time you'll catch a T-Rex at each one. It's when you wait a while that they move around a lot. So this thunderstorm is really not going to give me the pleasure of hearing T-Rex over here. But you never know. Let me see. If I get close enough, I can hear. I don't want to fall down this mountain, though. Let me see what this place is called. I should know by now. I think it's called the... No, it's not the Warchief Mound, because that's the one over by Bushwhack. Let me see what this place is called. This place is called... I should know their names by now, but I don't. Big Chop Grounds. Okay. So. Big Chop Grounds. The weather station. Site D. I think this is Site D. I'm not sure what this place is out in the water. That's Trihorn. This is the hole. So, Big Chop Mound right here. Anyway. Let me get over here and see if I can hear a T-Rex. I wonder if this is going to be a nasty thunderstorm. Doesn't seem to be too bad yet. But those clouds are pretty dark over there. Some of these thunderstorms last about 15 minutes, man. It's a long time. I mean, this game really does emphasize realism, in you know, for the most part. Yes, there's a lot of, like, bugs. Everything isn't perfect. But really, the game, to me, is very enjoyable. People, I guess, can wonder how you can play something like this over and over again. I just love it. I mean... You shoot T-Rexes in different situations, you come across Utah in different situations. Never gets boring to me, at least for now. Maybe if I play it another 500 hours, I'll get tired of it. But, you know, I love big open worlds. I love beautiful worlds. How can you not love worlds with dinosaurs in them? I mean, really, that's all they need to do to this game. I can live with the bugs, at least what's here, you know? In my opinion. I mean, obviously, I know if they add more things, it's going to make more bugs. Okay, fine, so fix some of the bugs. I definitely... Probably couldn't be a doctor. This guy gonna attack me? Sounds pretty close. This guy's on the move, so... What is it? I'm gonna try to shoot him. Really? Gee. He should have died. He's definitely gonna run away. No? Wow, these guys are pretty tough. This guy's going. I need money. Really? He took a lot of shots. Unbelievable. Let's see what it was. 5 to 21. Yeah, I know. I shouldn't have wasted that many shots, but... You know, I got killed earlier by a trike, so I'm a little, you know, on edge. This guy didn't run away yet, huh? Is this the same dude? I don't know. How about this guy? Well, one of them was new. Oh, what's that? Oh, look, a T-Rex. He walked away. Get back here. You don't walk away from me. Ah, isn't that funny? T-Rex walked away after all that activity. What's up with that? I'm calling him back. I don't think that was a trike. Had an awful long tail. And figures I had to shoot them far apart from each other. But anyway. Whoa. That guy's like sitting down. Okay. Actually, I could use these guys for cover. But anyway. I can probably use Madame Celeste for cover. So that's why they were all coming down here, I guess. I'm gonna make some noise, see if it comes out. Boy, these velociraptors are just following me. Alright, so I have no rock here. See, where is he? I think there might be two. Sounds like two. Whoa. Let's see if I can use this guy. Let's see if I can die. Figures. Well, that's really wobbly. Baby. Woo. Love it. Boy, that's switching from Zoom to whatever. Regular stance is pretty rough, man. Let me see if I can get in between here. Somehow. He's probably going to fall over. 25%. Jeez. Oh well, what are you going to do? Looks familiar. From when I was at the swamp and had those two trikes and a T-Rex. Well, the kids are getting a little antsy here. I'll try to see if there's one more up here. Oh wait, I left my trophy here, didn't I? Gotta take that money with me. Gotta take that money with me. I wonder what these velociraptors want with me. They just keep following me. But they're not attacking me anymore. Oh, I hear him now. He's probably gonna chew my feet now. Always go down. Down slope. It's easier. Sometimes you just want the kill, you know? Oh boy, Utah. I guess you figure it's not gonna be too long. Wonder where they are. Pretty far to the base or what? I guess it depends on how many there are, right? Here they come. Come on, try chasing away from me. Good boy. See me any moment. Might be able to make it. Maybe. There he is. He's gonna see me soon. Wow. Surprise. There he comes. Yep. Oh boy. He's always a nasty one, that guy. He's always like out and about looking. I catch him alone a lot. Or he's like leading a pack. Alright, gotta be a T-Rex around here somewhere. Let's see. Alright, I gotta take a break. A quickie. Thanks for watching.